Put your hands up in the air. Here we go again.